Do you know who invented first wood pencil?
In the year 1565, Conrad Gesner, a Swiss naturalist, described using a wooden sheath to protect and handle graphite. This is the first depiction of a wood pencil. The invention swiftly spread through Europe,